Assalamu alaikum, children. How are you all? Hope you all will be fine at home. So, you all are enjoying at home? Auntie is going to give you or tell you a very interesting activity by which you can learn subtraction at home. What you are going to learn today? Subtraction. You all know about the addition? Addition means friendship. But subtraction means take away. You have to take away some things or some numbers. Now, I will show you that we have a pond and there are four fishes playing or swimming in a pond. They all are friends and they all are playing. Suddenly, three fishes swim away. See? They all went far, far away. So, how many fish are there? Only one fish. So, how many left? One fish is left in the pond. It means, how many we have in the start? Four. Four. And see, this is the sign of subtraction. When we will subtract four, when we will subtract 3 from 4. So, how many left here? 1. So, you all know this sign? Is equal sign? You all know? You are very well aware of this sign? Is equal 1. So, how many we left? We have? When we subtract or when we minus 3 from 4. So, how many left? 1. This is called take away. This is also known as subtraction and take away and how many left. Now, auntie is going to tell you another way of take away. See, if you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 crayons. You have how many crayons? 8. And you have shared 5 crayons from this to your friend. You have given your 5 crayons to your friend. So how many left here? 1, 2, 3. It means when we will subtract 5 from it, we will have 3. Now auntie is going to present it in the form of sum. See how many you have in the start altogether? 8. So, when we will subtract or minus, this is also called subtraction and minus 5. 8 subtract 5 or we can say 8 minus 5 is equal. See, we have 8 and you have taken away 5. So, how many left? 3. So, we will place here the flesh cut of 3. It means 8 minus 5 is equal 3. Okay. So, children, if you have only a sum, so how you will going or how you are going to solve this sum? Is this that you have to keep the bigger number. You have to see which is the bigger number. 6. So we will place 6 beads here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And how many you have to take away? 4. If you will take away 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many left here? 2. How many left here? 1, 2. It means when we will subtract 4 from 6, we will have 2. 6 minus 4 is equal 2. Hope children that you have understand the concept of subtraction. We will do it in the class very soon when you all will come back. I am waiting you all and hope. Yeah. I'm waiting for you all. Come back soon. Allah Hafiz. Thank you.